Hey, welcome back to Hardworking Man. I'm out here again. Got the Samurai, getting some rounds ready, throwing them in the dump trailer. I've got one of my subscribers is coming over. He's going to check out the Wolfe Ridge 28C. He's looking into getting a new splitter. He knows I ordered one. He didn't know which one. We started chatting a little bit, and I told him I was going to have my buddy's 28C here, and that's one of the ones on his list, so he wants to come check it out. So he should be here in a little bit, but until then, I'm going to make some more rounds so we can run it through the splitter. That's a not very straight cherry log. You can see where the pecan mulcher tore it up. But I think it's still gonna go through okay. I have some property up there that I get a lot off, and then like some, I got a couple buddies who clear properties.
You do all your videos with a phone?
Yeah. Really? Yeah.
Who does your editing?
Me, unfortunately. I hate it. My kids were supposed to, because they wanted me to do the channel. Yeah. And my 12-year-old, who's now 13, he's like, I'll do it. Because he had some little stuff he would do on YouTube.
Yeah.
And after a couple videos, he's like, this takes way too long, because I spend a few hours on each one usually.
Oh, yeah.
And he's like, I don't want to do it anymore. So then he taught me how to do it, and I've been learning. I want to get, you know, like GoPros or cameras and do it on a computer, but I haven't got there yet.
This is a neat little...
Yeah, I like this thing.
It's nice, but, you know, it doesn't do you any good with the big stuff.
No.
You know?
Yeah, that's how I'll run this, because, like, my piles are mixed, you know.
Yeah.
Eventually, I'll get it where I have them all sorted now that I have this. And yeah.
Let's see this other one that I'm going to either be glad I didn't buy or...
Right.
you know Jason Warren. He lives up there. He knows a lot of people.
He went to school with my son.
All right. Yeah, yeah. I work with him.
Do you?
But I do. He's in some of my videos. We do a lot of work together.
Thanks to my subscriber, Clyde, for coming out, checking out the Wolfe Ridge. I'll let you guys know what Clyde decided to go with and what I went with as soon as I get my new splitter, which hopefully will be soon. Make sure you guys hit subscribe, hit that bell icon, drop a comment down below. I like interacting with subscribers. If you guys are in the area, want to check something out I have, feel free to get a hold of me and we'll see if we can set something up.